Hi, my name is Tracy. I'd like to say that for the most part, I've always lived a good life, meaning that I always tried to make the right choices and decisions and do right by my friends and family. But I was always missing something. And sometimes I feel like I looked in the wrong places for that missing thing. And one day, I went over to one of Shelby's friends' house to pick her up, and there was this guy there that was talking to Shelby's friend and her family, and I just found him interesting. I didn't want to leave because I enjoyed hearing him talk, the way he spoke, the things he had to say, and I later found out that his name was Pastor Jim Kilby. Shortly after that, Lindsay invited me to church, and I was still a little leery due to experiences from my childhood. They weren't the best as far as church is concerned, but I was so interested in Kilby and what he had to say and how he kept me interested in what he was saying that I decided to go to church with Shelby's friend, who is Lindsay. So we go to church with Lindsay, and just as I expected, it was amazing, and I've been going ever since, so I decided to get baptized. And since I have been going to church and found God, and I've been blessed in many ways, probably the biggest way I feel like I've been blessed by God is on August 3rd, I had an aneurysm, double rupture, where my family at first was told there was no guarantees of life, that the doctor, the surgeon would do what he could do to save my life, and he did, through the work of God. I believe he was working as God's hands that day. And I was expected to initially be in ICU for a month and then to a nursing home for rehab for an undetermined amount of time to learn how to walk and talk and, you know, just do things that a lot of people take for granted. But that's huge to me, and I enjoy church, and I'm giving my life to Jesus.